After watching this video, you will know how to change the text width in Word. We first highlight the words that we want to edit. Since the adjustment of the text width is not a basic function, there is no button for it on the ribbon. So we need to dig a bit deeper and access more font settings. This means we need to open the dialog window for the font options. We can do this by clicking on the little arrow in the bottom right corner of the font section. Here we go to the Advanced tab, and now we need to decide if we want to change our text width by changing the space between the characters or by distorting the text. If we want to distort the text, we can simply choose a scaling which is not 100%. In the bottom of the dialog window, we can see the preview of the chosen option. As you can see, the scaling looks very unnatural, so I recommend that we rather change the spacing between the characters. For that, we simply choose an expanded spacing, for example, and then we increase the value. We can again see the preview at the bottom of the dialog. To apply the changes, we simply need to click on OK. And that's it. Now you know how to change the width of the text in Word. Watch the other videos to learn more about font formatting.